Hey, what is up, guys? It's DMCGaming here, and welcome back to For Honor. We are starting straight away in a duel match. Because of mainly with it being on low activity, I like to preload a fight before it occurs. Okay. Should hopefully be on an equal playing field. Also, if you have got the game, you may... If you haven't been on the game recently, or if you're not been on it at the time of this recording, round two has finished of the first season, and it's gone to the samurai.
Round one.
Which is a bit weird, really, but hang on, no it isn't. Anyway, I better get my head into this fight. And did it. Nope. Wait, what? Can you stop spamming the same moves, please? I was about to say, if that's all you're going to do, I'm just going to have to try and guard break you and screw you over that way. Or parry you. I'll do one of the two. Hopefully.
Round two.
Nope. I am not fighting him on this bridge. If he's... Come on, let's fight over here. Little room for you to dodge around, but... Oh my god. What?! Yeah, I think he's actually just spamming the same move. Yeah, I think he's just hitting me with this one attack where you can just do a quick hit. What's this? Screw you then? Fuck you, and I'll say wow. Way. And screw you for trying to be cocky. And hopefully we don't get
round
on that
four.
Oh no, I just realised the final round's got to be on that feckin' bridge. And he's doing it again. No! I just wish this isn't like a quick command for faggot for spamming same moves. It's like, screw you if you're going to be a fag. So, yes, I know, I can understand some of you guys are probably thinking, yes, I'm being salty. Well, yes, I am. But can you really help it when someone spams the same move? It's like on like any fighting game, would you spam... You're obviously not going to be annoyed. Hang on, obviously you're going to be annoyed if someone sits there repeatedly hitting the same move over and over again. It's kind of annoying. Especially if you rely on it all the time. I wonder how he'd fight if it was a freaking Dominion match. It's a lot better, that is, I'd say. Because you don't get fags who spam the same move. Right. So, sorry about my saltiness. Do you know what? This next duel, if I can find one, and the Dominion match, I'm going to try with a different character that I've been playing a little bit of on the side. So, hopefully I'm going to do okay in the Dominion match. The duel, I know for a fact that I might not do well. It just depends on if I actually find a match or... find a match. Bloodshot Trojan. Okay. And my secondary character is Lawbringer. And hopefully this guy isn't too high of a level. So yeah, as you can see, I'm just level 4. So it's not that bad. It's level 9. With Valkyrie, at least I can do something. Hopefully. Yeah, I'm gonna say I'm gonna be able to do at least something and then get completely butt-fucked. I bet you now. Right. So. For Agatha. If you get that reference, you're great. And get on my shoulder. Oh, not that combo. Okay. Oh, why? Okay. Never mind. You see what I mean? About me be with me, Lawbringer. I might not be the greatest, but I'm hoping to be better. Hoping to get better with the Lawbringer. So,
round two.
That was round one of a terrible fight. Round two, however, I'm hoping will be better. You. And get fucked over.
One more them inimigos.
Ah, no. Okay. Right, this could be where things get interesting. Never mind. That's my own fault. To be fair, it was a close fight, that one was. I just want to pull it back, please. Please let me pull it back.
Round three.
Okay. With this one, if she tries to throw me off, I am going full rage mode. I'm going to go full rage and just throw her off myself.
Ad mortem inimicus!
Fair enough. Okay. Just no. No, 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 no. Why? You can see how it just gets a bit demoralizing of me just getting my ass absolutely handed to me a lot in the duels, but I think I might know what I'm going to do more often. I think from now on, with For Honor, With that fight, it was fair enough. Won fair and square. GG to that guy. Anyway, I think in future I am going to do more just Dominion matches because too many. I personally think that there is too many scumbags in the duels with the spamming of attacks, being mainly just being dicks, really. It's like, wow, you beat me. Who cares? It's like, I'd be openly accept it if it's like, yeah, you beat me. Fair enough. But if you try and rub it in my face, like, well, fuck you for doing that then. Yay, we've not found a game at all. Okay, so it turns out I'm the host of this game. And we're on the shard. Okay. And right now, this is where I'm not sure whether to play Berserker or go Lawbringer. I think. Okay, to be honest with me, actually, no, we've already got a Lawbringer, so I'll go Berserker. And just to make up for the catastrophic fails of the. Oh my god, okay. That's a pretty nice looking Lawbringer there. Yeah, as I was saying, to make up for my complete and utter crap attempt in the duels, I'm just gonna go and maybe do two Dominion games just to make me feel a bit better if I don't get destroyed on this game mode. Hopefully I don't. So we've got a level 5. Level 17, reputation 1, 2, 3 reputation 1s, 2 reputation 2s, and a reputation 3, who's on my team, and looks OP as fuck. Right, so I'm starting on the opposite side, and I think I'll go straight to A. I'll go straight to A. So, hopefully the bloody thing loads. Okay, I know I'm a bit impatient when it comes to load screens, but I just want to get into it and potentially kick the shit out of people. I think with me playing Dominion so much, I've not got used to me just going, because of all me gear stats and all that, I'm kind of used to just going ape shit on people and destroying them. Let's go straight away. Yay, a roach is coming with me. And we're here. As well as the Lawbringer.
You captured Zone A.
Do you know what? I'll take on the Lawbringer. Okay, don't be a fag. Do you know what? I'm not getting involved in that. I don't want to gank. Okay, now I'm going to have to gank. Right,
you've lost, Zone B.
And there goes the Lawbringer. Sorry about not commentating then. Focusing on not trying to die. someone wants help at the pit. Quickly! Yoink! And nope. Okay, so I managed. Hey, at least managed to get 2 kills to 1 death. I think I'm just. I think I'm just overall better at Dominion because of just being able to hold the points. It's definitely not about the ganking either. Do you know what? I'm going to let them fight one-on-one. And I know this is like a stupid idea, but they kind of just knocked her out of the zone. So, oh, hello. You get set on fire as well. Sneaky bastard sneaking up on me. Yeah, considering I've just said that I didn't want to gank people, we kind of just did to him. Declan 316 is on a bloodthirsty, and that is our Lawbringer. Hey. We finally got a decent Lawbringer. It's the first time I've seen him. Actually, no, it's not the first time I've seen a decent Lawbringer. It's either the first time I've found one that's... it's the first time I've found one that's not died yet. Because usually I've come across ones that are like, they're either absolutely terrible and just turtle, or they're ridiculously overpowered and great, but they're usually on the opposite team to me. Do you know what? I don't actually like fighting conquerors, so... Come over here, please. I don't want to gank my friend. Ah, okay. Hello. Ho. Bitch. Oh, hey, oh, and hello. Bye-bye. Bloodthirsty. Yeah. I'm going to leave him for you. I don't need to get involved with that. Anyway, I'm going to go straight back to B. C. And kill this lot. Oh, hello.
You lost, so be
it. Take a tomahawk, please. And you are dead. And executed. Oh god, we've lost A. Okay.
You captured.
You can take a tomahawk. Okay, nope. No, thank you. Okay, never mind. At least I did. At least I did okay. Let's see how our Lawbringer's. No, that's the enemy Lawbringer. Let's see how our Lawbringer's doing, I should say. But looks a bit not too well. I could do with giving him a hand. Let's go straight away and give our friendly little Lawbringer a hand. Oh, I forgot. I took me rush off, so I could do with putting that back on. Quickly, help him! Come here, you. And nope. What? Holy crap! I think I might know what he specced out into. It's revenge mode attack power. It's like, holy crap. Holy shit, he's not even died yet! So, our Lawbringer is so fucking good that he hasn't even died yet. Oh shit, okay. Hello. Thank you. And time for me to run, please. Can I go? Okay. No, that was a bad idea. I think it's a good thing that I didn't activate me berserker on him. I find it great that it's just a fight, but to capture A. Just great that is.
You lost zone A.
Good fight. Who are you saying a good fight to? Well, B is now mine. So screw you lot.
You captured zone B.
Oh, okay. What? Where did you just come from?
Oh,
he was up there.
You lost.
You fag. Well, well, not really, but it was a little bit sneaky. Sneaky snake. Screw that guy. Anyway, I don't know what half the things I'm saying at the moment. I'm just spouting random bollocks. What's up? And you, sir. Go meet my friend, the wall. Okay, never mind, that didn't work. I think I need to start avoiding him, just so I'm not dying constantly. Excuse me. Anyway. They're going to capture A, which puts them in the winning position. Excuse me. Oh, okay. Never mind. We've rallied, luckily.
You captured zone A.
Wait, what?
Sudden.
Hey, now they are breaking. Now, where are they? Right, so the pair of them are down there. Time to die. Just did. Oh, as soon as I killed him as well. Oh, wait, no.
You lost sudden death.
What? Well, there goes him. What up, bot? No, thank you. Okay. Okay, I can't exactly just leave my... Oh, fuck. No, some... Okay, where is she? She just needs to take the other 2 points. Oh, my God. No. We're a bit screwed. To be fair, I've had a good game. Holy shit! Holy crap! Hang on, so does she have someone behind her attacking her or something? Yeah, she does. She's got the freaking other Valkyrie. Anyway. I just thought no spectator view. To be fair, she did okay. Whoever that was, they did okay. It's just the one thing I don't like about bots. I just don't like them playing as the conqueror. I can't kill them. Yeah, but that's no biggie. I've had a good game, that one was. Ooh, Glory Hound. What? Anyway, I can't even remember what quest I just did. Oh, it's just to earn more than 350 renown. What the hell? Wait, what? Map vote. Yeah, Sanctuary Bridge. That's a bit better. So, for this... Oop, hey, oh, that was an accident. Well, I'm gonna hopefully go Lawbringer this game. And hopefully I do okay. So, just so you guys can get a feel of what I'm like in Dominion. Actually, no. Now that I think about it, this is going to be the first time I played Dominion as the Lawbringer. So, actually, I don't know how this is going to go, because I've never done it. So, hopefully we've got enough people in this game. And yes, we do. We've got enough. So, hopefully... I will go. Actually, yeah, screw it. I'm just going to go Lawbringer straight away. Yeah, as you can see, I've got, like, nothing in the way of feats for him. Not too well in the armor or weapons. I can't remember the word. Class, that's it. But hopefully I'll do okay. To be fair, I don't know what it is about the Lawbringers. They just look very imposing and scary. It's like when you get them to just like the really high reputations where they've got like ridiculously cool looking weapons and armor, they just look terrifying. And I don't know why. Hang on. Have I got the three bots on my team? Oh wait, no. I've got another Lawbringer. Hey! That was the dude that kept killing me. So we got a pair of Lawbringers against a pair of Valkyries. This is gonna be fun. Right. Hopefully I do okay this time. I stimulate. I find it pretty funny that I've got the third highest armor ranking here. It's like, how the hell does the two Valkyries, how have they not just went and upgraded their armor or anything? It's like, why? It's just confusing. Anyway, this bit, never mind. I was just thinking, this video is going to be a bit longer than usual, just to get this second Dominion match in. To be fair, I would really appreciate your opinions on how to be a better duelist on.
You capture.
Well, on this game, because from what I can gather, don't be a bloody berserker for a duel. Be like one of the scumbag ones, like a Kensei or whatever. Do you mind? Oh my god. That's just great. Get quad triple teamed. Wankers! They're a bunch of wankers. Anyway. Hang on, so we've got an Orochi, two Lawbringers, and I think, yeah, it's a Warden. Well, they've got, well, whatever it is, they're all fucking dead. So, I feel like I could do with the increased sprint speed or whatever. Actually, no, to be honest, I could do with more damage with the Lawbringer. Because of me having such low armor and stuff, it's like, it would be better to have better, more attack power. Right, I'm gonna go round. And obviously, go give this guy a hand. Okay, this is not good. Not good. Okay. Damn it. This isn't going too well, especially with no kills. To be fair, don't think it helps when we have like multiple people attacking me at once. So I just need to get myself in a better position to actually fight people properly. Especially when they just go, nope. And triple team. Revive at attacker lane. We've got more. I've completely forgot that we had more people. Did not notice whatsoever. And there goes you. Please leave me alone. Now, come on. Yeah, you've got me conqueror ability. Quickly run up here. And get this lot. Right. Come on. Yeah, that'll do. Oh, okay. Well, with this episode getting to about 30 minutes long, I'm going to end it here. So, unfortunately, that didn't go as well as planned, that final Dominion match. Anyway, so thank you guys for watching. If you have enjoyed, please leave a like down below. Even with the amount of deaths and losses that I've had against the duels, well, BS duels. Anyway, leave a comment down below on what you think I should actually do to help with my duels and stuff like that. Subscribe for more content, and if you do, please hit the bell button, because that'll then notify you on when I next upload. Thank you guys again for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video.